Foxy had spent his whole life making 2 and 2 into 5. But he could smell trouble like other people could smell gas. But believe yous me, he should have never taken that blind alley by the side of Perito's bakery.
The episode's on the
Your name Robinson?